English conversation. An English session at Silla. SCIF Institute of Linguistics and Humanities. Concept of what and where. Question of the session, what's there and where? Let's learn to serve humanity. Please be attentive. I'm asking a very simple question, that who's standing in front of you right now? Mr. Rafi Mujahid is standing in front of you. The next question is there, that what's there in my hand? What's there in my hand? A marker. What's there in my hand?
Marker.
Gentleman, what's there in my hand?
A marker.
A marker. Sir, what's there in my hand?
Board marker.
A board marker.
A board marker.
A board marker. I request my dear brothers to be more vigilant, to be more to the point. Do you think that my question is right? What do you think? The question which I asked you, this question is right?
Repeat the questions I'm answering.
Absolutely right. My question is very simple. What's there in my hand?
What is?
Okay. I will make it more simple. What is there in my hand? Have you said?
No.
See, gentlemen, my question is wrong. Before you reply, before you respond, before you answer, you should have asked me, gentlemen, which hand you are talking about. Which hand? How many hands do I have? So my question was wrong. See, my question was very simple. What is there in my hand? So what's the proper answer? There's a marker in my right hand and there's nothing in my left hand. Clear or not?
Yeah.
So before you respond next time, so make it clear that what is the nature of the question. So my question was wrong. I should have asked, number one, what's there in my hands? What's there in my
hands?
Or what's there in my right hand? Baat clear hui hai?
Yes.
Maine pucha mere haath mein kya hai? Aapne reply kiya, board marker. यही वो इज्तिमाही एक 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 आपका रिप्लाई था ना जी, तो मेरा सवाल गलत था. आप डू यू अग्री विद दिस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू दैट द आंसर विच यू गेव बिफोर दैट यू शुड हैव गॉन फॉर द प्रॉपर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द क्वेश्चन? क्या ख्याल है? श्योर? या तो मुझे पूछना चाहिए था कि मेरे हाथों में क्या है, या मुझे पूछना चाहिए था मेरे दाएं हाथ में क्या है. अच्छा, आप क्वेश्चन पूछिए यहां पे जी, ऐसे क्वेश्चन पूछना है. व्हाट्स देयर ऑन द व्हाइट बोर्ड? व्हाट्स देयर ऑन द व्हाइट बोर्ड? अब मैं क्या पूछ रहा हूं? मेरा सवाल क्या है? What's there on the whiteboard? What's there in front of you? What's there under your feet? What's there on your right side? What's there on your left side? Question clear ho raha
hai?
Yes. Ek question puchiye please. Mujhse puch lijiye. Question you karna hai. This is what's, the full form is
what's.
What
is.
What is? What is? And this word is there. 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 Not there. There's no ra in English. There. For example, F A T H E R. F A T H E R.
Father.
M O T H E R.
Mother.
What?
Mother.
Mother. Mother. Brother. Sister. So any word which ends with the letter O, please. Any word which ends with the letter O.
Doctor.
What?
Doctor.
Doctor. Very good. Doctor, not doctor. The tar is wrong in English. Doctor, sir.
Lawyers.
Lawyers. Very good. That's, but it ends with S. Lawyer. Lawyer. Law. Lawyer, not law. LLB stands for Legum Baccalaureus. Legum is a Latin word and is English. Alternative word is law, and the one who practices law is called lawyer. Sir?
Higher.
Higher. This is a practice actually, no, not higher. Higher. Problem starts when we start writing, no, these words in Urdu. Here problem rises, no? The problem is, this is called transliteration. You know, translation and transliteration. The difference between translate and transliterate. What's the difference between translate and transliterate? No idea. Shaykh. Translate, transliterate. The difference between?
Like that, proof with that G.
Okay, very good.
And not.
Absolutely right. See, the moment we say
there's a very famous city over there in Kashmir. Very famous. How is it pronounced? What?
Bagh.
It's a very famous city over there in Kashmir. We write B A G H. What's it?
Bagh.
We wrote no this word. This word no in English language by using its letter, keeping the same word. This is called transliteration. Trans. For example, I recite Muhammad. We write like that, no? What's it? This is transliteration. Transliterate. This is. Not translate. Transliterate. And the person who is standing in front of you, his name is R-A-F-I. Rafi. Clear? So this is translation or transliteration?
Translate.
This is transliteration. Because we are using, we are writing the Arabic word. It's Arabic word. Rafi Allah, Rafi Darajat, Zul Arsh al-Majid. This is the Holy Quran, Surah An-Naml. See, so this is Arabic word. Which language? Arabic.
Arabic.
Which?
Arabic.
Arabic. Arabic. Arabic, not Arabic. Arabic. Arabic, no. And we wrote the Arabic word by using the English letters. This is called transliteration. As we write our name, Muhammad Rafi, and now we say Malik Ahmad Awas, Gul Muhammad, Fatih Bi, Zarina Bibi, Aisha. We use
transliteration.
Absolutely right.
No, if it is a Persian word, so and I
bark and I say garden.
Bark
garden. What's it?
Translation.
This is translation. I say Rafi and exalted. Exalted. What's it?
Translation.
Translation. Over here, no, the praise would be the praise, no, the one who praises Muhammad, no, it will be. And the same case is over here. The brother actually has started, no, talking on this topic, that the problem starts when we start
translation.
Absolutely right. Take the words as they are, and you will never make mistakes. No. So let's. This is even if you visit, you know, that main market or main market, and do we say this word is written everywhere? What's the word?
Market.
So I request my brother that this is translation or transliteration. This word is a translation or transliteration.
Translation.
In Arabic, we call it souq. Shay, sir? Souq. The souq, aswab. So, this is not, see, this is English word and it is written M-A-R-K-E-T. Now pronounce it, please.
Market.
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 Market. So, the problem starts when we start.
Translation.
This is the problem. Again, one very simple example I quote, no? There's a name of country, E-N-G-L-A-N-D. What's that?
England.
Why do you write Englistan? There's not a single country in the world with this name, Englistan.
Translation.
Absolutely, that's wrong. England, it's England. Pakistan, it's Pakistan. So problems again arises when we make this blunder, we commit this blunder. So we should not go for the translation in such cases. The point's clear?
Yes.
अभी तक जितनी मैंने बातें की है कि हमें ज़ुबानें इसलिए नहीं आतीं कि हम इन चक्रों में पड़ते हैं जी. My name is Rafi, and if some British calls me that he is Mr. Exalted, हम अकीके से दूर हो गए ना. Name is name, तो एक तो ये ज़िम्मे रखना है जी. तो हमने बात शुरू की थी कि what's there in my hand. तो हम इस नतीजे में पहुंचे कि जो ये सवाल है ये क्या है, ये गलत है. इसकी दो शक्लें हो सकती हैं. Whether I should say what's there in my right hand or what's there in my left hand. फिर तो बात ठीक है. या open कर लें what's there in my hands. उसके बाद मैंने अपने दोस्तों से request की कि आप ये क्या करते हैं. You are supposed to ask a simple question.
What's there in your mind?
Absolutely right. Absolutely right. This word is very, very important. This is what's there?
In your mind.
And then there is. What's it?
Where?
What's it?
Where?
What's it?
Where?
So this is not R, this is A. This is A. And we quoted so many examples. Brother, sister, and father, mother, and lawyer, and so on. So what's there and where? And Mr. Mohsin gave example where? In my mind. Where?
In
my mind. Where? In my left hand. Where? In my right hand. Where? Under your feet. There's a dot. No. See, under your feet. What's there? Please. What's there? What's there in my right hand and what's there in my left hand? No, this is a question which is complete in all senses. Sir, one question please.
What's there in your
pocket? Okay, very good. What's there in my pocket? Meri pocket mein kya hai? Meri mind mein kya hai? Sir.
What's there in front of you?
Very good. What's there in front of
you?
Me in front of you, please.
What is there under the table?
Very good. What's there under the table? Under. That is to be avoided because that's not English. That is something else. And it shall continue, creating problems for you. So I request my brothers, to replace it. Replace R with A.
Oh,
this is the first day, Very, very important, What's there under the table, please?
What's there on the wall in front of you?
Very good. What's there on the wall in front of me? Question is clear. So we respond in a way that is, there is, and we shorten it like that. The difference is clear?
Yes.
As the full form of words is, what is. So, the next question is that there's, please. What's the word?
What?
What's the word?
What?
Please.
What?
So we should be very clear. We should be very clear now when we pronounce. No, the meaning of there is clear. The concept of where is clear. Concept where? Again, where in the hand, in the right hand, in the left hand, where on the floor, where in the street, where in the Holy Quran, where in the mind, where in the heart, where aina, where in the kitchen, clear? Simple example of where. Example of where?
There is the table.
No, example. That's a complete question, As I gave so many examples, Again, I'm adding, in your left hand, at home, in the classroom, in the playground. Baat clear hui nahi hai. Kisi example deni hai? Where ki. Example deni hai?
Where.
Where. To ye nahi kehna kahan. Ya jis tarah maine kaha hai na. ये तो मजाक है, यही तो गलती है, ये मीनी नहीं है, ये तो मैंने क्या किया, एक जुबान को उठाया दूसरी जुबान के लफ्ज़ से दिए, मीनी तो नहीं पता है, वो तो जुबानों के साथ खेल रहे हो मुझे तो कंसेप्ट लेना है जी, तो वेयर के एग्जांपल दे रहा हूँ, वेयर इन द किचन, किचन में, वेयर ऑन द रूफ, छत पे, वेयर इन द स्ट्रीट,
रिप्लाई में आप कह रहे हैं,
नो, सिर्फ इस तरह ये एग्जाम्पल मैंने दिए एग्जाम्पल है ना वेयर उस एग्जाम्पल पहले क्या दी इन माई माइंड दूसरी एग्जांपल क्या आ गई जी वेयर इन द किचन
सर ये क्लियर नहीं हुआ वेयर
हां वो ऐसे ये टाइम लगेगा और इंशाल्लाह वन मोर थिंग इज देयर सी ब्रदर सेज सी एच ई ए सी एल ई ए ओ वेरी गुड सो इट्स क्लियर इज इट क्लियर टू यू सो ब्रदर सेज दैट द कांसेप्ट ऑफ वेयर is not clear yet. Mr. Mujahid, please make it clear. Make it
clear.
So many words are there, you can know. Again, you can say F-E-A-R.
Fear.
This is not fear of Allah, no. Fear. Fear of God. Fear of examination. Fear of English.
Oh, it's very difficult. No, I can't speak. Mr. is speaking, no. He has two minds. No, if he can speak, no, why can't I? Everybody can speak, no?
See, very famous word, very famous. T-E-A-R.
Yeah.
My dear friend, it's a dear, not dear.
digger. Again, see, this is a problem.
This is the books of Adis without vocalization.
The books of Adis without vocalization. ਸਾਡੇ ਕਾਲਾ ਕਾਲਾ ਰਸੂਲ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਦਿਮਾਗ ਤੇਰਾ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਬਈ ਅਨ ਅਲੀ ਰਜ਼ੀ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਤਾਲਾ ਨੂੰ ਕਾਲ ਕਾਲ ਰਸੂਲ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਸੱਲੱਲਾਹ ਸੱਲਮ
ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਨੋ
ਹਮ ਜਲਦੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਨਾ ਮਾਰਿਆ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਨੋ ਹਾਊ ਟੂ ਰੀਡ ਸੀ ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਰੋਂਗ ਐਸ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਇਜ਼ ਰੋਂਗ ਸੇਮ ਇਨ ਦ ਕੇਸ ਵਿਦ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਟਸ ਵਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਟ ਕੈਨ ਬੀ ਨਾਟ ਰਿਟਨ ਨੋ because it has no symbol in Urdu, in Arabic. There. How can you say ah? It cannot be written. The first one is
clear.
No, these three words are clear or not. Clear is clear or not?
Clear.
Absolute. The next one is
fair.
And third one is
dear.
Oh, the sky is clear now. When I turned from a village, were late at night, you know, so it was not clear. It was cloudy, it was rainy, and so on. So let's move forward. We were talking about where. We can say, at home. Where?
At home.
Or, no give example. Still it's not clear. Example of where?
That's clear. Where is just translation of a language.
Okay.
When you want to ask someone a question, you put something with where.
No, brother,
the example will be clear.
No, again, brother, this is not my question. My question is very simple. That what do you understand by this term?
Sir, what is the main difference between there and where?
No, again, we will move, inshallah, forward, no? I take 6 days, no? For 6 points, no? It's one of them. Forget about that. The moment we speak where, and the person asks you any one example of where, what will you say? Or any one example of what? What?
A board marker.
A board marker. What? Door. What?
Fan.
You are giving example. The moment you say door, so door is a what? Fan is what? And you say, no, you can say table, so table is
what?